she would be one of my close friends. When we had that audition, she said, I'm gonna know you for a long time. And since then, we have been friends for that long. And now I asked her to come tonight to bless and said, I can't believe she's here. Let me tell you, she is such an amazing friend. And wow, we are in for such a treat. So, Aretha called her herself to play her in a movie. Ladies and gentlemen and all in between, welcome the youngest female EGOT winner of all time, Miss Jennifer Hudson.
And I think you should come. And I said, friend, I'm on my way. And she taught me this. So thank you for doing everything that you're doing. All of you guys sound so awesome and amazing. And I'm just honored to be here in the midst of all of you guys. So sing from the heart. Charles, you want to set me up? Because you know I ain't no talker. So I'm going to talk a little bit. But years ago, when I did a show called American Idol, I don't know if you know, but my audition song was Share Your Love With Me by Miss Aretha. But little did I know she was watching that show. And so a movie called Dream Girls came out later, where I got to play Miss Kathy White. And right after that, Miss Franklin gave me a call. And she said, it is you, young lady, who I want to play with. And I said, huh? It was the most exciting thing, but it was the scariest thing because she's a treasure to all of us, am I right? And we do not take that legacy lightly. So I knew the crown and the shoulders that I stood on, but without her blessing, I wouldn't have did it. And she told me, you go out there and use your voice. I'm going to tell y'all the same. Continue to use your gift, your voice, your words, your instruments, your soul, your spirit, because that's what she would want us to do. And I know she would want us to sing this song, so y'all gonna help me sing it. So I said, Miss Franklin, I'm gonna do as you told me. And so I sang from the heart. And then 15 years later, the movie Respect was made. And it was a dream and an honor to be able to play her and honor her wishes. And it was also my dream. So with that being said, she said, Jennifer, you get out there and sing. And I said, yes, ma'am, I will. I think I'm about ready now, Charles. Looking out on the morning rain, I used to feel so uninspired. When I knew I had to face another day, well, Lord, it made me feel right. Thank you. come on and cruise.